8-story building under construction collapses in Imo. Many people are feared dead after an 8-story building that was under construction along Musa Yarjua Drive in Ouerri Municipal Council area of Imo State, collapsed this evening, April 30. Rescue operation is currently ongoing at the scene of the incident. One person has been confirmed dead while several others are still trapped in the rubbles.